So, three adult fish have been transferred to the bigger tank now. There's also a juvenile, or big baby as we like to call it, which I think is a female, looking at it. All the fry are still in the smaller tank. The fish at the moment seem to be happy enough in the new tank, so keep an eye on them and see what happens. If I go back to the small tank, zoom in a wee bit, you might be able to see some of the fry swimming about. To be honest, there's much more in there than I realised. So hopefully they'll all do alright. Now that the adult fish are out, these ones should grow a bit quicker. The adult fish were one male, two females, and as I say, Big Baby I think is a female. They had to be transferred out of this 10-litre tank because the filter, to be quite honest, wasn't coping with them. It should be adequate for the small fish. We'll keep an eye on them, see how they get on. Hopefully they should be alright. We'll keep you posted. Cheers.